Let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
The compassion will be gone, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion. Yet here,
when that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again!
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Vane's heart. My only hope.
You cannot win! Stand up! You must face me!
Halfway there,
Bats! Over here, Batman!
a bit upset when you weren't blown up at your beloved police station. So good.
I'm disappointed. I expected better from you.
I can use my shock to temporarily stop Vayne's heart. Well, the old
toot toot! Watch out for the Vayne train!
Fight me!
Game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Thank you.
know about TN1, the compound I found in Bane's lab.
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Master Bruce, if you can't defeat Bane within 10 minutes, the TN1 he just injected will reach its full potency, and he'll take you out in one hit.
Mullister, Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
Deactivated immediately.
This is Captain James Gordon in Blackgate Prison. The Joker has us pinned down in death row, requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row at Blackgate.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row. I need to hurry.
Finish Bane off soon, that TN1 will make him undefeatable.
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
Master Bruce,
must find the Batman. That.
Master Bruce, can you hear me?
Yes, and thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.